Hey guys, welcome to Hangtime Teen Team Gymnastics and Cheer Academy. I'm Coach Victoria, Cheer Director of Hangtime Cheer Academy.
And I'm Coach Savannah, Owner and Program Director for the Trampoline and Tumbling Gymnastics Program. I'd like to touch on our policies. First of all, tuition is due on the 6th of every month. Of course, if you set up auto draft, you don't have to worry about this date. But if you'd like to give us a check or cash, please make sure that the payment is dropped at the front desk by the 6th of every month. Also, I'd like to touch on our makeup policy. If your child needs to miss due to sickness or a vacation or just some family event, please let our staff know at the front that your child will be missing, and we'd be more than happy to give them an excused absence for that day. Don't worry, makeups do not expire off your account, so if you're unable to make it up within the week of missing, please don't worry. We'll just make sure that we get it scheduled for you at a later date. Last but not least, a great tip and reminder is to make sure that your child shows up to class with their hair pulled back, safely and secured in a ponytail. Please no bows or barrettes. So they'll need to make sure they're in comfortable clothing, nothing too loose or too baggy, to make sure that they're completely and totally safe throughout their time here.
We would like to mention some hang time events that we offer here. We have birthday parties, summer camps, and every fourth Friday of the month, we offer a parents' night out.
Also, I'd like to let you guys know what sets hang time different and apart from any other gym in Acadiana. We're able to track each student's progress throughout our program, whether they're on the cheer side or the gymnastics side. This way, you and ourselves stay completely and totally informed on how your child's doing in our program.
And with our program, we do use that to tailor lesson plans for each individual class to make sure the children are getting the most out of our gym.
We're so excited to have you join our program. Welcome to the family.